Hey guys, it's Ant here, and today I'm going to bring you a different type of video. So, some of you guys may not know, I'm a massive tech head, so I love tech, in specific, phones. So let's get right into the video. So the OnePlus 5T was launched on November the 16th in New York City, and it looks like a tremendously stunning phone for the price. So let's get right into the specs first. Alright, so it weighs about 5.7 ounces, 162 grams, which is really good weight, and it's made of anodized aluminum, which is pretty strong, so you shouldn't be getting any bending or any of that on your phone. It's pretty good aluminum. It's running its Oxygen OS on Android 7.1.1 Nougat, so fairly recent, and it should update to Oreo pretty soon, I would say, because it probably will get updated to Oreo pretty soon. It's running a Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 chip. So it's the same as the OnePlus 5. So the 5T and the OnePlus 5 basically have the same specs. And the main difference between those two are the aspect ratio on the screen. So yeah, and the GPU is Adreno 540, like we expected. So it ships in two variants. One is 64 gigs with 6 gigs of RAM, and the other is 128 gigs with 8 gigs of RAM. But so yeah, that's a pretty solid models. So the sensors, they have the fingerprint sensor on the back this time instead of the front, unlike the OnePlus 5, which has it on the front. So they got rid of the front fingerprint sensor because they needed space, a bigger display, like more of the modern 2017 displays that are going all edge to edge. So they didn't have space to put on the front, so they decided to put on the back. And they're also coming new with the OnePlus 5T is a Face ID. Well, this is pretty quick, as I've seen recently in many videos, have people tested it out. It's quicker than the iPhone X's Face ID, and it's really quick. Almost, if not quicker, than fingerprint sensor. So that's always an upside of having it. And you have best of both worlds. If you don't like the Face ID, you can have a fingerprint sensor. If you don't like a fingerprint sensor, you have Face ID. Unlike Apple, only has Face ID. But anyways, let's continue. So it has obviously standard USB Type-C. It has a DAC charger. I mean, it has fast charging. It has fast charging as always. OnePlus chips with fast charging brick. Unlike Apple again, which has fast charging capabilities but doesn't give you the power brick, which you have to buy separately. But don't worry, the OnePlus 5T gives it to you in the box. Also, it has a 3.5mm headphone jack. What a surprise. Many phones in 2017 are going headphone jackless. So it's great to see that this one has it. So your headphone pods that have a headphone jack will still be in great use if you buy this phone. Also, it comes with a 3,300mAh battery. And it supports dash charge 5 volts. So the OnePlus 5T is rocking a 6-inch display with 1080p resolution. So that would be 1080p by 2160 pixels with a 401 pixel per inch. Also, it has an 18 by 9 aspect ratio, and it's an AMOLED screen. It's an AMOLED display, so your blacks are pitch black. No backlighting whatsoever, and the colors are vibrant. Also, it comes with Gorilla Glass 5, one of the strongest glasses. Alright, so onto the camera department. So the main camera is rocking a Sony IMX398 sensor, which is 16 megapixels, a 1.7 aperture, and a focal length of 27.22 millimeters. So, and the secondary lens is an IMX376K, which is a 20 megapixel lens with a pixel size of 1.0, with an aperture of 1.7 and a focal length of 27.22. So this will give you great low light performance, and it will also give you a pretty decent portrait mode. And the video on this, it can record 4K at 30 frames per second, 1080p at 60 frames per second, 1080p at 30 frames per second, and 720p at 30 frames per second. Also, slow motion is 720p at 120 frames per second. The OnePlus 5T has a 16 megapixel front facing camera with an aperture of 2.0. So the selfies will look really nice for those self-enthusiasts out there. And it can also record 1080p at 30 frames per second and 720p at 30 frames per second. So yeah, that just wraps it up for today's video. Tell me in the comments below how you liked it. It was a change up from what I usually do, But if this goes well, I will upload many more technology videos. Also, please make sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. Also, subscribe, and in the comments below, also tell me your thoughts on the OnePlus 5T. I am really loving this phone. It's really great for the price. So this phone, so you're getting all of these high-end specs for the price of $499 US. So you guys better buy it. Sales start November 21st before they get sold out, because this phone's going to go quick, because the OnePlus 5 went really quick. So yeah, till next time, guys. See you later. Peace.